It's more than 35 long years that on this earth I've had to be. It's time to leave for another world, and Gamma Police waits for me. Goodbye, my friends, I'm going on my way. I try to teach you how to see.
Okay, so may I ask your name?
Jane.
And where are you from?
London.
London. Can I ask how old you are? How old are you?
Six.
Six. Can I ask you, who taught you how to play chess?
Well, I taught myself on the iPad.
You taught yourself on the iPad? Yeah. That's amazing, you see. And can I ask, is this your first time in Budapest?
My second, but I forgot the whole Budapest because I only go to all these countries when I'm a baby.
Oh, and how did you end up playing? Did you hear about the...
More focusing on priorities in openings, for example. And more or less that was my big point.
How would you like to be remembered in the future? So now that we talked about the past, let's see the future. What do you think your legacy should be in chess? What would you like it to be?
During my career, it somehow became that I'm kind of a role model for girls, and I really hope that I inspire more girls and women to really focus and dream big and be really the best in the open section. And nowadays I do a lot for educational chess, and I try to be the person to help kids to learn chess and through chess to be more successful in life.
Time is up. We will be back with more questions in the next show.
Thank you.